What is going on, guys? Leverage here, and today we're playing something a little bit different. That's right, Rocket League. And I guess we'll see when we find a match. Okay, so we just found the match. Let's get it, boys. Oh, wait. Rip.
Okay. Way to go.
I was supposed to go there.
I'm the crazy fan.
Oh, I'm some hot buns.
Yes. Okay. Let's go. Fast break. Go 10.5 for me, real fast. I'll put it in, guaranteed.
Oh, he hit it.
Never mind. I'm bringing it back. Hold on. Pop it up real fast. Drift. Boom. Never mind.
Shakabooey! Oh, that.
Okay, well, that's a good start.
That is truly the unfortunate series of events.
All right, boys. So as you can probably tell, we're pretty dominant at Rocket League. What we do.
You can go.
Modern Warfare times 10. Metric up right now.
Straight dominance.
Dominance. Oh, this one is so my dude. Let me just. He just stole my boost again. What the hell? You already had a boost. Two head.
Oh my. Chokerton. Double Chokerton.
Let's go. Oh, get out of here, Larry Bird. Oh, also, we're playing against the Larry Bird and Mr. McBoom. What if you know?
Oh, I finessed both of them. No! I need Boomy up. Oh my.
Let's go, baby. Finesse! It's what I do! Easy money.
Too easy.
Calculating. Defending. Okay. Oh my, that could have been unfortunate.
It's first touch, that's what I do. As long as I get that, I'm okay.
He's gonna think, oh, that guy just choked him.
Oh my. The fast break. He's gonna side swipe you. Oh!
Oh my
the
god!
Finesse.
I am the business. I am the business.
The finesse.
Oh my gosh, hold that. I love talking in chat. It's my favorite thing to do.
Ooh, he hit it up farther too. Oh my.
That's too easy. It's too easy for me.
He just hit it straight to you.
Honestly, when is MLG gonna sign me? He just hit it right into my path.
There's only one strategy that can be used to stop this kind of effort. They'll never expect the lay down in their goal upside down and spin strategy.
Oh my gosh, well, that's
gosh darn Larry Bird, he expected it.
Bro, he's a scoring machine. Just ask the Lakers.
Edgy bad jokes.
He's on the Celtics, right? Dude Wall. What the hell, Dude Wall? That's what he said. Very good.
I need full clap when I cry.
When I cry. You're honestly like, hold on, let me just score real fast. Very good.
Finesse!
Oh, you're welcome. That was pretty cool. Hold my L, Larry Bird.
Oh, I missed!
Oh, never mind.
I choked it.
Larry Bird's flying! Well, he's a bird after all.
He's a jetpacker. I just finessed both of them.
Oh my!
Finesse!
Oh, Larry Bird just finessed his teammate. No, he just blocked it. Oh
Ow, they keep hitting me. For this!
I have like a combination of like freaking surgery area and
uh-ohs. Get out of my kitchen, Larry Bird! Dominance!
Oh, let me just bounce it off the wall. It's gonna be centered in just a second, everybody. Never mind, he's just gonna beat it.
That's what I like to hear. Oh my. Oh my!
Wait, let it go!
Ah!
Oh boy! Mr. McBoom!
Oh, I was backpedaling finessing these kids. So?
Mr. McBoom and Larry Bird are hanging in there.
Not
for long though, baby!
They scored first.
Oh, they did? Oh, yeah, huh?
Oh my.
I'm so good at this game. I am so good at this
game. You have four goals.
Look at this. Look at this. Pump it up, finesse. And just hit it right over him.
Oh my.
Oh my gosh. That kid just got sauce.
Okay. First touch.
Oh boy. Let me just blow up Larry Bird right here. Get out of my way, just finesse you real fast.
He's coming behind you. Oh my.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
I cannot be stopped. I'm a force to be reckoned with. What can I say?
Split the double!
I made them run into each other. Where's my sponsorship, Reggie? Just everybody. Just hit me with the sponsorship.
First touch, that's what I do.
Oh my gosh, me and this dude just collided midair and I just surface area him across the map.
Oh my, ooh. Edgy plays. No, he hit it out of the way.
Oh gosh, that's heading for the goal.
Defend the mothership.
Oh.
It's okay, 7 seconds.
Big shark.
Big shark.
Wait, we're on that.
Oh, we'll get back on the Aqua Dome eventually.
Mr. McBoom refuses to skip his goal. He's very proud of his very well-played goal. Hold on, let me just score a goal real fast.
Chokerton! Aw! I'll take the assist. 6-0.
6-0 is what I do. Bro, what if I would've gotten like... I could've gotten like the opposite agency. I could've done like the opposite agency. If I get one goal right here, I'll go 7-0-0.
Eh, it's not gonna happen.
You better worry what's happening. Ah! Oh, that's unfortunate.
Give me a crate. Okay, we're gonna head into map 2 right here. Game 2, and it looks like the same people joined up again.
Let's get it, boys. They're trying to get the sauce again.
The sauce!
I'm
gonna
have to steam for Zoom. I'm gonna get this boost. Okay, Mr. McBoom.
Oh my.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Okay, it's alright. This didn't happen last game, and then I went 6-0 after that point, so...
He's a sharpshooter, what can I say?
Larry Bird. She's in the swift layup. Alright, okay, you go first. Missed the defense. I love the shaky driving, by the way.
Thank you. It's shaky shots and expected plays the sequel.
Oh, I just choked.
The beast!
Oh my. I feel like the season beast. Woohoo!
He hit it in for me. Yes. Nothing to it.
Too easy, baby. Too easy. Oh my. If only I had beast then. I'm gonna center it for you. I tried to
finish. No, you idiot! We would have had a goal!
Bro!
You chokerton, you selfish selfisher! You're a selfish shellfish!
Can I get a rip in the comment section, boys? There's no chat, there's no screen. Oh, hold on, let me just keep this. That's unfortunate. I misjudged that. Oh, I misjudged that as well.
I was watching that.
Oh! It's, oh, I thought you were about to get the mouse. This is gonna be a... Wow.
That's what I do.
This is gonna be a key theme of these games, just finessing. Just the overall, just finesse.
Oh, what can I say?
Pretty dominant.
The chef is starting to cook something up.
That was cringe. We're gonna get a real few captains. Oh! The drift.
Oh,
oh
my.
That's unfortunate.
I. No, you jerk!
Get out of my way! Kill your ball!
Kill yourself!
That's what I do, baby!
You jerk right there! And I would have scored anyway!
I'm trying to give that little extra boost. You never know. You never know.
I can't believe you've done this.
You never know. It could have like hit the side of it, man.
No, it was going in. Don't even.
Yeah, let me set you up for a goal. I could have paid my debt.
I bounced it off of you and it went really high.
Oh, I misjudged that.
Oh no.
Got me kitchen busy. I'm back here. Or maybe not, I'll just score it. Too easy. Oh, never mind. There's your goal right there.
I'm bad!
Oh, never mind. No, I choked! Oh,
that's he blew me up.
Oh, I thought he just saved it. I almost did like a dead save and I counted it. Watch this. Yeah. How did, oh, never mind.
I choked him. Yeah, nice dope save, bro.
Let's go, baby. Larry Bird. I'm about to turn to put this in there now.
Oh no. Misjudge. Not this time! Oh my.
Nice job, Larry Bird. We didn't go flying for long.
I shall take that assist. Because I finessed the kid to start.
Did you really?
Mr. McBoom, always probably...
It just seemed too easy of a shot not to take. Oh, that would've been cool. And also very helpful. Oh, that's unfortunate!
Oh, boost, that's all I need. Oh no, I might have needed a little more.
Oh,
the choke! I drove right past it.
The choke.
Give me that boost.
Oh, let's get it.
No!
The choke. Choke it eventually.
No, I centered it. Where were you?
Yeah, I'm on the opposite side.
Where are you?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I'm coming! No!
You wish, buddy.
We better get crates after this performance.
Bro, you're addicted to the damn crates.
I am.
Bro, we're gonna have to get some better competition after this map. Mr. McBoom and Larry Bird are just not cutting it today. Come here, boy. Oh, I think that's it.
Oh, the choker tin.
Oh my. Let me just get this piece real fast.
Oh, the finesse! You better put that in.
Oh
my god!
Hold on. I'll recover. Oh, never mind. Okay, I may or may not be helping them. Hold on. I'm safe. Oh, never mind.
Oh,
that was
my.
Was like an overall unfortunate season. I'll take that one, and I'll hold the L. Big shot, bro.
Okay, you go.
I got it, don't worry. Wow. I got first touch, that's all that matters.
Yeah, you're right, you're right.
All I need in life is first touch. There we go. There we go.
Oh my.
Redeeming myself. I'm taking the goal. Why am I so dominant?
It's the surface area.
It is the surface area. It's the car. It's a combination of surface area and speed.
That's what I like to see.
You can come with me if you wish. Oh, that would be nice. We just juggle us over them real fast. Oh, I love the teamwork.
Boost it up!
Hold on! Come on! Oh, he's bumping me out of the way! Oh, that's easy. Oh, it's up. Oh, he bumped me out of the way, jerk. Alright, boys, that's another W in the books. Map 3 will be coming up shortly, and we will see you in Map 3.
Well, I guess we spawned a game in session. I was just about to say that we decided to mix it up a little bit, and we're playing Rumble this time. And if you don't know what Rumble is, it basically you get power-ups every 10 seconds.
Yeah, what do you think?
First touch, that's what I like to see.
It's a 3v3, not a 2v2, so we're playing with one random, but that's alright. We're still going to carry the team anyways, but we're dominant.
The plunger, oh god.
Oh, hold on. Let me just use my tornado real quick.
Oh, wait, no, you clicked out on the left trigger. I kept clicking the left button.
Boy.
That's what I do. I plunge that in right there. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, that was definitely your plunger just like...
No, watch this.
Attached to it, and it's getting your teammates in.
Yeah, how's that not my goal? My plunger's on it.
You're doing it. I guess. Well, he hit it, so I don't know.
But I plunged it.
I don't know how.
Oh my.
Oh, that's what I do. That's what I do. No cheeky shots in this game, boys. We say that for MWR.
Yeah.
Right down the middle. I'm sitting back.
First touch?
Maybe not before.
I'll take that.
Oh gosh, maybe not. Get out in the kitchen.
The freeze ball?
Ooh.
Huzzah! The troll.
Oh my god. Hold on, it's gonna come down. Oh! Oh, he has a spike! Bro, you gotta hit it out of the game. No!
Get out of the kitchen! No! That was almost the greatest save of all time! I was just finessed this kid. That's such an unfortunate bounce.
How did that bounce? What? They're so bad at hitting the button. This is like every time.
I'll take the bicycle hit points. I've got the claw hook. Oh god.
Oh, as do I.
No! I had to do something.
We both tried to do the same thing.
No, like, he was going to hit it in anyway. He had the advantage on us, so we had to do something. But...
Yeah, watch this.
Okay, we got to pull it back. We got to pull it back.
Oh, God. All right, I'm rushing in. Leaving the goal wide open.
Nah, I wasn't the goal.
Now wait for this power up. This is where I get spiked here. That'd be pretty helpful. Oh, I got the punchy thing.
So did I.
Actually, I'm just going to stay on defense. I'm going to stay on defense. You use yours on offense, and I'll just stay on defense and use mine.
Yeah, I'm going to wait for an open shot. Oh, God. Oh, no. He's got spikes. I had to punch it off of him.
Oh, no. We're good. I'll just clear it. I'll just use mine to clear it. Oh, I just choked. Oh, my. I just got booted.
Oh no, I got the super big fist thing.
Oh, I got spike. I got the spike, boy. Oh no, he got spike. Oh, that's our teammate. Come on, dude.
Dude, drive. What's that guy doing? Run. Oh!
Let's go, boy.
I was trying to convoy you down the way.
Yes! Bro, he kind of kicked me out. He lowered his shoulder and tried to get me. But I just jumped right over him. He broke
the hurdle?
They call me Ezekiel Elliott. TV, baby.
I don't know. Zeke's holding that big L right now after last week.
Oh, that is good. Hold on, let me just put that in. No L's for me. Oh, straight snag. Wow. Watch his assist, though.
I still don't know how I didn't get that first goal. That was my plunger.
I mean, like, I don't know. Oh, I think he's going to miss.
Indeed, a wise choice. Huzzah! Aerial hit. That's what I like to see.
Well, let me try and calculate this. Oh, never mind. You gotta go back on defense. I got the big stick. Get out of me kitchen, boys.
I've got the switch position. Oh, they've got no defense. I just switched position with their farthest guy up.
Hold on.
Another aerial hit. And the assist. Watch this aerial hit right here to keep it back. Oh yeah!
Nice.
The bicycle goal.
Good job, teammate. Mr. Slithering Mocha. Oh, missed the boot. Get on me, Kitchen!
Oh, I've got the big boot. Who should I use it on?
Oh, as do I.
Oh no. Oh, I've got the spikes. Ball, I need you. No, I missed the choke. The choke. He's never choked harder before. Oh my. I think you're muted. Roman, unmute your mic. What happened?
I have no clue. We're back in the game.
Whatever, we'll just keep it.
Yeah, we're good. We're good too. Did you like my backflip to next goal with the spike?
I did. Oh, give me this ball.
Oh god. Come on, ball. 13 more seconds and we'll wrap up this video. 3 easy wins.
Well, that was fun, and I guess we'll see you guys in the next episode of Rocket League.
Too easy, boys. Too easy.